We're giving Sajib Adnan ideas on his logo. With logos, you need to have context, the kind of people that are going to be buying from the business. So I'm just giving ideas and tips and you can run from there. So we're going to be playing with the Canva's new tool, the draw tool, and see how we go and how we get creative with it. We're going to be using the marker tool, and I would love to have a different color. So I'm going to add a little square on our design or any shape that we would like to steal color from. I'm going to select the shape and I'm going to go to colors, and I'm going to go to our gradient colors. I want to use this color for Adnan's design. So what we then do, we're going to go to our draw tool. We're going to select the marker and we're going to select color. We're going to pick the color from our shape. Nice, that's the one I want. So we're going to choose the size of our marker, the weight, and I'm going to go with something like maybe 30. So we're going to be starting with an S. So don't get hung up on the drawing itself. We're going to place shapes on it because we're going to create glitch look for his design. So I'm happy with that. Then I'm going to go to my shapes and I'm going to start creating our shapes made with glitch. Play dead, will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing, and my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing, sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me, is it me, am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion, even though I offer all of the solutions. I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you I knew this. When I'm with you I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Next, we're creating our A. We're gonna go to our lines and shapes, and we're going to be looking for a triangle. We're gonna use this triangle. We're gonna create our A with, love to make the corners a little bit rounded, not too much, just enough, like that. And we are going to go to our gradient and use the same color gradient, and go back to our lines and shapes and create his unique A using a star-like shape. And we're going to change it to white and reduce it a bit and then stretch it like that. We're going to add a little bit of glitch. We're gonna group everything and we have our glitch logo. We're gonna add text. The last thing we do on Canva is to download our design as a transparent background. We know now, if you watch this video, that Canva doesn't allow us to take off the white anymore. So we're going to be jumping in on remove.bg or erase.bg, and we're going to be taking off the white so that we can jump in on Photopea and convert it to a 3D. Inside my palms, play with me like cats and a string. You know, www.photopea.com, and we're going to be accessing the templates that are already there. You can always use your own template by using Open from Computer. I'm going to be using the office room logo mockup. So you click on it once to open it, and then it opens up the mockup itself. Then you access it by clicking on the link, and then you have the mockup open. Double click where it says your logo here, and then click on the eye to hide the example. Click and drag to place your 2D logo that you've done on Canva. You then size it and align it to suit the canvas, and then you're going to press Command S or Control S to save the logo as a smart object, and then you can click on the first tab to convert it to 3D. To export the file, you're going to go File, Export As, and you decide the type of file. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on the glitch logo. Sajib, let us know if you enjoyed this one and anybody else who has on the comments below. If you've missed that video that I've created on how to take off the whites now that Canva has upgraded, go watch this next one.